Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to talk to you briefly about what collagen peptides has done for the health of my hair and overall health of my body.
Everything you need, waves, curves, and kinks. Simply divine is where you need to be. Everything you need, waves, curves, and kinks.
So 4 years ago, I started this journey with collagen peptides because I was trying to figure out what can I do for the health of my hair. My hair, no matter what I did, what products I used, how much water I was drinking, biotin, vitamins, everything that I was doing was not working. My hair was still brittle. My hair was still dry. It was breaking off. It was just not looking healthy. And then so I just did more research, dug deeper and deeper to try to figure out really what makes hair grow. What was I missing in my body that stunted my hair growth or just stunted the health of my hair? And like I said, creams and milks and products, those products was just not working for me. And like I said, I came across collagen peptides. Yes, collagen peptides. So I have done multiple videos on my channel about collagen peptides, but the first video I did told all about what collagen peptides is and the benefits that it has for your hair, skin, nails, and overall health of your body. All right, so let's just take a really quick peek on what I said.
So you asked, what is collagen? Collagen is, well, from my research, I'm not a scientist, biologist, or doctor, or nutritionist, but just doing research, found out that collagen is like the glue that keeps our bodies together. It's found in our hair, our nails, our skin, our bones, our tendons, our ligaments, our digestive lining. It's found all through our bodies. All right, so the last 30 days I have been using collagen peptides, and I must say I have seen a dramatic difference in my hair. I let my hair down today so you guys can see how thick my hair is getting. I will insert a picture somewhere here so you can just see the difference between before and after, just 30 days of taking this collagen peptides.
All right, so now that you have a better understanding of what collagen peptides is and how it benefits in the health of your hair. So now I want to give you three ways on how I love to take collagen peptides to better the health of my hair and overall health of my body to get the full benefits that collagen peptides have to offer. So in the mornings, I do like to have hot tea. You can use coffee if you want, but I prefer hot tea. So let me go ahead and demonstrate that for you. First, I pour the fenugreek into a nice size cup and I use about a tablespoon. Then I pour boiling hot water into that cup and I let it steep for about 3 minutes. After that, I take that fenugreek water and I strain it into another cup, and then I go ahead and add about a scoop of collagen peptides. You want to make sure you're stirring it up really well, pretty much until you don't see any more of the residue of the collagen peptide. And then to take it a little step further, I do use about a scoop, one little scoop of MSM powder. And you can add any tea bag to this fenugreek and collagen peptide water to give it some more taste, because without that, it is a little earthy, has like a little earthy taste, like no taste pretty much. And when you use a tea bag, you can mask that taste. So you can use any herbal tea that you want. I prefer like a green tea or a green tea with lemongrass, something like that. Or you can use a more fruitier tea bag. It's completely up to you. The second way you can get your collagen peptide intake is by having a refreshing smoothie. And you can have a smoothie morning, noon, or night. Because this is definitely one way that you can get all of your nutrients all in one sitting. So the smoothie recipe that I love to do is my strawberry banana, protein, with vanilla protein and collagen peptide mix, and I do add oats and I use oat milk. This smoothie is so good and refreshing. Like, you definitely have to try this smoothie out, and you do not taste the collagen peptides at all. Trust me, you can put collagen peptides in pretty much anything and you would not have a bad experience. Well, I didn't have a bad experience. Let's just put it like that. And the last and final way that I love to ingest collagen peptides is in the form of a soup. So how do I make this soup? It's very simple and very easy, okay? You are going to need a pack of Lipton soup. You can either use like a beef or you can use a vegetable. I chose to use a vegetable Lipton soup bag, and then I went on ahead and boiled some water. So what you want to do is boil you some water. Once you come to a boil, you want to get your collagen peptide, okay? Put one scoop in that boiling water, stir it up until it dissipates, and then you are going to add your Lipton package to it. And you're just going to stir that up until it is a nice broth. And then I like to use like the ramen noodles. I just like the way they taste, and it's quick and easy. So I'll go ahead and use ramen noodles. If you want to, you can put that packet in there also that comes with the package of ramen noodles, but I just use the Lipton package, and that's good enough for me. You're just pretty much gonna let the noodles get soft in that liquid, in that hot liquid, and voila. It's done. You have a bowl of ramen with vegetable broth and collagen peptide mixture all up in one. You do not taste the collagen peptide at all. In any of these three ingredients, any of these three recipes that I gave you, you do not taste the collagen peptide. Trust me. Now, if you do take the collagen peptide just in water or warm water, you may taste a little faint taste of the collagen peptide. But that's neither here nor there. Anything for the health of my hair. I'm trying to come up with other recipes that will go good with collagen peptides also. So stay tuned for that. So there you have it. All the ways that you can take collagen peptides and your hair, nails, and skin benefit from it. It does not have to be a nasty situation. It don't have to be a nasty taste in your mouth. Collagen peptides can actually be a good thing for you. So what I'll do is go ahead and leave all the recipes that I just mentioned below, and then that way you can check it out, try some out for yourself. Leave me a comment and let me know if you're going to try any of these recipes out. And if you have a recipe of your own, put it in the comment section. I would love, love, love to check it out and try the recipe out for myself. All right. Until next time, you guys stay focused and keep moving forward in a positive direction, forsaking all negativity that tries to invade your space. Until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video. Oh, and thank you for subscribing, thumbs up, and sharing this video. Bye.
Everything you need, waves, curves, and kinks, simply divine.